It's 1692. The girls of Salem, Massachusetts suddenly start having violent fits and speaking in tongues, and they blame
witches.
In the trials that follow, 200 people were accused of witchcraft, at least 25 were killed,
and some experts have blamed this deadly fungus.
Ergot is this parasitic fungus that grows on grain and can cause hallucinations and convulsions and other symptoms when consumed, but the science says that this can't be what was behind Salem's madness. If Ergot was to blame, then the whole town should have been affected by the symptoms, not just the girls under the witch's spell. We also don't see the full set of ergotism symptoms, just the ones that were convenient in the courtroom.
The truth is that life in this area was incredibly unstable at the time. The region had recently been ravaged by both war and smallpox outbreaks. Women and girls in this society had no autonomy over their own futures and were desperate for some kind of voice. And in looking back at the records, historians can now see that many of the accusers stood to materially gain from the downfall of their wealthier neighbors who they were accusing of witchcraft. The only devil truly at work in Salem was human nature itself.